The SI joint is a joint where the lumbar spine meets the pelvis. It is a very complex joint that's held together by a lot of ligaments, and oftentimes these ligaments can become inflamed or lax, resulting in SI dysfunction, which can result in SI pain or sacroiliac pain. Patients will often come in saying that they have pain in their lower lumbar spine, which is off to one side or the other. Sometimes the pain can radiate into a patient's groin or into the back part of their leg or thigh. This type of pain that emanates from the SI joint can be replicated if a patient's sitting on a hard surface or a chair. Also, patients may have the ability to replicate their pain if they are lying on one side or the other. So if a patient's sleeping in bed, they'll come into clinic saying, I can't sleep on my left side or right side because it hurts a lot. Sometimes patients will come in pointing to a very specific part of their lumbar spine off to one side, which is over their SI joint, which they characterize as buttock pain. And this actually is pain originating from the SI joint, which may be caused by SI joint dysfunction.